Oh, Swimp, the cat's hungry. She has, whenever she's begging hard like that, it means she's really hungry. She's got to have some Swimpos. There. Chow them up there. Not too many, Pee-Pee. Just a couple. All right, that's good. That's good. Now, let's hit the stairwell, bud. Okay, have a few. Ah, Pee-Pee, what'd I say? Get, bud. Jun-Jun can have a couple, though. I'm thirsty. I get a drink. Get fresh water. So there's that. And then on these strings... So that would be a rec shape to a, no, that would be a C shape four. The reason I call it the C shape is because it's like this, you know, you got your two fingers bopping into each other and then you got the other one spring loaded down there. So it's just the same as just like this. I'm just using different fingers. If I was to use those, it'd look like that. That's why I call it the C shape. Makes it easy. So there's four, and that's in the number six box. That's part of the C shape. And then we got the recliner shape, which is the, you know, minor arpeggio shape. Three, two, that's a 12 note right there, two dots, that's an A, open A. Throw that open A in there if you want. That would be a C, B to A. Taking it down there like we showed you in the other video, everybody does this. The A minor. They might not do it like I do. But it's the same idea because it's in the same position. So there you got it there. So now we're getting this in our memory banks. And you can take it down here. Here's a 4-3-2. Here's a 4 is a cash shape going, you know, descending. A shape and the A shape, which would be in the 2. The 3 would be in the 2 box. The 2 would be in the 1 box. 3, 2, 3, 4. So there's 3 minutes.